natural environment. So we do expect them to live a little bit longer when we're taking very good care of them. As I mentioned, I did bring out some food for them right now. They are eating a bunch of mixed fruits and veggies, but they get a variety of things in their diet. We do try to give them a well-balanced diet, although these guys are omnivores and they're scavengers, so they're known for eating everything, and they are not picky. We give them not only fruits and veggies.